Okay. Come on, let's start. Come on, come on.
Happy Valentine's Day! Here's my guess for you guys today. Here's my husband. I'm gonna cover up his face because he just is not open to be in public. So, but he's gonna be talking. You wanna say something?
What do we say? Thank you for inviting me to your show.
Yeah.
As a guest appearance on your show.
Mm-hmm.
For this day.
Mm-hmm.
Special day of Minnie.
Yeah. And Lydia is just coming in. And Lydia wanted to say hi. So she did a little bit of blush on her face. She's wearing a PJ. It's late, so I hope this lighting is okay, but yeah, so actually this is my husband's idea. You know, you guys know we were talking about luxury on my channel, but my husband was saying, let's do something different, you know, let's challenge.
Valentine's Day gift, $100 or less challenge.
So.
Or less.
Or less. So I don't know what he got. And he doesn't know what I got, so these are mine. And he did better gifting, I see. And I did DIY. Here, I made the...
Mine's DIY.
Oh, you too?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
This is all from the dollar store.
Oh, really?
DIY from the dollar store. I have to stay under 100.
Daddy, how did you make that?
I had to buy the pieces and put it together.
I'm so excited. So how do we know who won?
It's not a competition. It's just, we just do it. It's not a competition.
Okay, it's just a challenge.
It's just to see if you can pick gifts for each other.
Uh-huh.
Valentine's.
And that price range.
Yes. Right.
Okay, so not luxury.
Very, very different from what we
you
normally have me do.
So that's like challenge for us. So.
We should do it for the whole year.
Oh, a whole year?
Yeah, every day.
Oh.
I'm not sure.
So, okay, should I give you mine first?
No, show mine first.
Okay.
Or which one?
Whichever.
Okay. I'm gonna pick.
Okay, you can pick first. Oh, Caleb's at the door.
Huh? Uh-oh. Caleb's like right in front of the door. Oh, you did really good job. I like this paper.
Yeah.
Okay, the first thing I see here. Okay. What is this?
Ooh, I can't wait to see it.
Smells. Guys, look at this.
Let me see.
What? Here. It's like gold.
Yeah. Gold under 100.
What is
rose
that?
And open garnet it. Berry. Oh, are these candles?
Yeah.
Oh!
There's a theme to this gift.
Really?
Yes.
Let me smell Beth. It. Let me smell it.
I don't know. Let's put the pieces together.
Let me smell it.
Rose and...
Mm.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Garnet berry. Made, handmade with soy wax.
Mommy did Mommy smell it so, so you can see what it is.
Oh, I like this. Fig.
Let me smell.
Woody.
Interesting,
flavor.
Yeah. Mm. It's still sweet. Oh, I'm surprised you got candle because I like this.
Mm.
Oh. Mineral. Can you guys smell it? This is fun.
That's the last one to see, right?
First time!
Pine
candles. Oh, this is so good. Sweet smell grapefruit. That's why. This is so good.
Smell six of them.
Yeah, because Lydia said I should. These are nice. It looks expensive.
It's under 100, I promise you.
I know, but it looks
total
really good.
Under 100.
Okay.
You don't count the wrapping.
Well, I like that.
Okay, that's one.
Okay.
second
the
one.
The second? But what is this?
Just
that. Love you always. I like that. This is really cute. Really cute, Kim. I like this. I'm gonna... Oh, you can hang this.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like this a lot. Thank you. Love you always. Yeah. Fresh from Mineral Me Bath Bakery? Bath bombs.
Can I help you
from
open it?
From Mineral Me.
Can I help you
California.
Open it?
California.
Yeah, they're bath bombs.
Oh, look. Look at my shield.
Can I help you
look
open it?
Look at that. You want to open?
Wow.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is fancy. Ooh. It smells
strong.
Really earthy.
Oh, I think they're all different flavors. Oh, lavender, orange, too.
Oh, wow. They have all different
yeah,
types.
You got the
where did you got these?
Yeah, I can't tell you.
Oh, really? Beautiful things happen when you smile.
Yeah. Smile.
You guys don't know, I love taking hot bath at night. That's why. And I see this. Actually, I can see this. Yeah. And this, actually, I needed it because look at that. Oh, this is really, really practical. And this is why.
Give you a shower cap. Okay, that's it.
Oh,
it's a pink
this
basket.
This is cool. Yeah, pink basket. I can also use that. Oh, you got this too.
Yeah,
look, little details.
Sorry.
Look at that. Now lifestyle.
Now it
what would it be?
Now
oh, bath film. Bath. This is for bath. Bath thing. So I know what it is.
What is it?
It's the wood tray. I think.
So you don't have to hold your
right,
you have to hold your phone.
Ah. Wow, this is really heavy.
You
this is like...
You can put your
like
phone, everything in there.
So good!
You can put your phone there,
uh-huh.
You can put your whatever,
uh-huh.
Soap, and you just stretch it across. You don't have to hold, you can put it there and just watch.
These were all $100?
Yes.
I think this should be more than that.
Daddy paid
okay, it was $10
this?
Over.
Oh, you sure?
Yes.
So
Daddy,
you failed.
It was $10 over because of
Daddy
shipping.
Daddy paid a lot.
Or tax.
Oh.
Because of tax.
Daddy
oh,
paid a lot.
Tax. Tax don't count.
So tax doesn't count.
Right. Tax didn't count.
Daddy paid
I should say
a lot.
That.
I think I win.
Why?
Daddy.
Because.
Years included? Okay.
Daddy.
You have a soap thing.
Oh, wow.
So
that's
like stretch
oh,
across.
Look at that.
Daddy paid a lot.
Look at this. This
Daddy.
Is so nice. This is like luxury too.
No, it's not.
This is luxury.
Everything's under 100.
I know, I'm saying like, even if the price is under,
look,
but this is like luxury thing to do.
Well, mine doesn't fit because my case is too big, but.
Oh, that works, yeah. Or iPad, you get books.
Yeah, that or book.
My iPad is not
I don't know what that
for
is
me
for.
Anymore, but.
Yeah.
Oh, so you can put the water here.
Ooh. Careful.
Do like this. Whoa. Yeah, this is really gonna be useful for me.
See?
Thank you! Perfect
hey, my
gift!
Turn, my turn.
Okay. I'm gonna give one by one here.
Okay, first one. Ooh,
sorry guys, you cannot see his reaction or face expression, but...
Two mugs for soulmates.
What would it be?
You got
I have to really think quite
yeah, you
a lot.
Have to hold it.
Uh-huh.
I have to hold it.
Oh, this is so pretty.
Look, and then you go like this.
And then we
okay.
Put, you can put coffee or water inside to
get one
cheered.
Each.
Okay, they need to see that's me with
no.
The heart flowers.
Uh-huh.
Right here.
And like this.
And they meet together. And this is the boy, so it's my husband. Two together. You see?
Coffee
cup. Isn't that nice?
I'll have to drink that.
I
use
was like,
that every day. So if I don't use that, you'll be happy, right?
I'll get upset, right?
Okay. All right.
You like it?
I do. It's good. You have a theme with yours?
Yeah.
Not really?
No, I don't have any theme. Just.
Okay. This one. What do you think this is? Nuts, because I eat so much nuts. Mommy does.
He loves
I
nuts.
Eat yes, I love nuts. Ooh, look. Pistachios, almond, cashews, walnuts, pecans, pecans.
Ooh,
depending on where you're from. Pecans or pecans, depending on where you're from.
These both are my favorite.
Which one can I eat?
This one is yummy.
How about this one? Can I eat all of it?
Pistachio looks really
That's
good.
That's good. Mm-hmm. Oh, these are pralines. It's sweet. I know, it smells fresh.
Yeah.
Mm. Nuts and cups.
Nuts and cups. Look at that.
Oh, yours on the
right? Yeah, I couldn't pick more because I wanted to get more, but then it was already 100.
Oh, what is this? Is it a gun?
It's too tiny for a gun.
Scope.
He's really into guns.
Scope.
So.
What is this? Battery charger? Some tool. It's a tool. It's a tool belt. Ah, oh, look at that, Lydia. Ooh, look. I love you with the knife.
Why did you say that?
Why? It says,
why,
I love you.
Why did you have a tool?
So it says, look, I love you with that.
I love you.
I love you from knife.
With the knife.
Look at that. It says, I love you.
That'll be good when I
go. Yeah, it's got like different
Let's see, got a bunch of
options.
Ah, look at that. Get this. Get this. That's all a bunch of tools, huh?
Then you put
in there. Alright. Have to play around with this, figure out what all the tools are.
You like
wow,
it?
That's good. Thank you so
Which
much.
Which one was your favorite?
The cups.
Oh.
Because it was for us both.
Yeah. This you can put it on your belt. Yeah, or like whenever you're going somewhere.
Yeah, as a tool too.
Camping will be perfect.
Yeah.
Which
it says, I love you.
Yeah. See, reminds.
Thank you so much.
Thank
you. So we did it. That means we can do it.
Yeah. My favorite is that wood.
I knew you would like that one.
Yeah, because
I started with that and then decided that was a theme. I said I got that.
Oh.
And then I used that to build on it.
I started with the nuts.
Nuts.
I know he likes the nuts, so
I do like
that's
nuts.
Why. And
no, I keep.
I
nuts.
Like nuts
yeah.
too.
Yeah,
Lydia
you're,
likes
you're a little nut.
Lydia like that.
You're a little
Lydia
nut.
Like Lydia that. Got to be in this
Lydia,
video.
Lydia's a little nut.
Lydia's yeah. like daddy, right, mommy?
Yeah. You have something to say to my friends here on YouTube?
It doesn't always have to be luxury. Ladies, remember. So this proves that we can do a special fun gift giving with a reasonable budget. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All you out there with ones you love and care for, that means you can do it too.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So we should have a year-long challenge. 2022. All gifts.
No.
That's birthday, anniversary.
Wow, you're
So yeah. we have next is what?
Anniversary, Mother's Day, birthday. Mother's Day first.
Yeah.
So four more. So that means
New Year's.
New Year's, no. So
Valentine's
that means
Day
the
too.
2022, these four sets. You can try it again.
Valentine's Day too.
No.
Why? Joel, if you're watching. Just letting you know.
Joel is my CA at LV.
So Joel, if you're watching, that means next four times I
so
think.
So only
that's...
LV, right?
What?
Only no LV? Is
no, I'm just I only know Joel.
Oh.
Because Joel watches you.
He doesn't.
Oh, he doesn't?
I don't think so.
Oh. Okay. All your okay, sorry. So all your CAs who are watching.
CAs and SAs.
I don't know what the term is for. If you're watching, 2022, all gifts under 100. So I don't need a text message from you guys, okay?
That's mean.
That's not mean.
Yeah.
It's practical. We did it. We proved we can do it. And it was great, right?
I know, but this was like for fun.
Yeah.
Guys, comment below if you agree with him or agree with me.
We'll see how many.
Whoa, my channel is a luxury.
We'll take
know?
A vote. You can take and see how many agree and how many disagree. For
really?
The next video, you can post the final result.
Oh my goodness.
But it was a fun little thing, you know, you set a limit. I mean, I understand, you know, it's easy, well, not easy, but you know, when you don't have a set amount and you can, if you have the means to buy something, I think it's more fun if you can set a limit that's not usual and then have a good theme and get something that that you like and that
but it doesn't have to be 100 every time, right?
It could be under 10.
What?
Sure, it doesn't have to be under 100. It could just be, you know, something that you agreed to, and I think it makes fun because then it took a while to think about what a thoughtful gift for it.
Yeah, because you guys know I normally give him the list of things I like, and then never he will pick something out of that list, and then
they're all priced the same too, so I can't pick the cheapest.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. It was a short and sweet and something fun and brand new. I've never done before, and I hope you guys enjoy watching. And if you did, please give this video a thumbs up, and also vote down below. What do you guys think? He just kind of set it up. Did you plan it?
What?
You planned it. Alrighty, happy Valentine's Day.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a good day.
See you.
Hope you have a wonderful Valentine's Day like we did. Fun day. Was it fun, Lydia?
Say happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Bye, guys.
You need to go to bed. You get Valentine's Day.
My husband went to get cake. I want it.
Happy Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day! He did Valentine's
Day. Valentine's Day.
Yeah, he did Valentine's Day.